Hi everyone, it's James in Japan. It's March 21st, 2022. I'm going to ride my battery-powered bicycle down to Tarumi. I'm going to get some lottery tickets. Actually, I'm going for some coffee first. It's a little cool this morning. Yeah, it's a little cool this morning. They said it was going to be sunny, but where's the sun? Oh, up there. I see it. Kind of. It's mostly cloudy. If I were younger, I would ride down the slope, but due to my age, I'm not taking a chance. What is the best way? Oh, perfect timing. This is perfect, perfect timing. Birdies. This Bridgestone bicycle is excellent because it's sturdy, and the battery assistant really helps me pedal uphill. All clear. You see that box? That is a historical ruin for youngsters. They probably wouldn't know how to operate it. Woman. Downhill. I'm using this Ulanzi magnet for my GoPro. It's on my jacket. It is strong. I highly recommend getting it if you have a GoPro. This is the last big hill going up. Once I get to the top, it'll be downhill all the way to Tarumi Station. It's good exercise. Yesterday I jogged 10 kilometers. Oh, that's cute. That is a dental clinic. That is a park. Manamigaoka Park. This is a steep hill. This is the last one. Dumbasses. Crossing over a highway. Check out this groovy person. Okay. Bust the move, woman. Bust the move. busting your move. Okay, let's pass this groovy dancer. See how steep this hill is? Fun. Watch out for cars. Oh, this way is excellent. Excellent. Fantastic. That was fast. I'm going to the road. Go back on the sidewalk. That was excellent. This is a gyoza place. I'm near the station. Your puppy. Watch out, little girl. Watch out. Thank you. You're not forced to wear a helmet, but it's better to wear a helmet. Ooh. I just need to cross these lights and turn to my left. There's free parking here for 2 hours. Upstairs is for bikes, scooters. Downstairs is for... Okay, check out this. I'm going to be using this conveyor belt to bring my bike up. So when you go down, you do this. You can bring your scooters down here too. Here at number 73, or 72 is better. Locked. Take my key. That's it. Okay, just remember my number ones. I'm at 172, and when I check out, I use that machine over there. 172. Parked at ...172. Press 172. Company. That's it. Bike is released. Just like that. Gonna get my gloves on. Okay. This is how to do it. Okay. See there's a escalator conveyor belt. Now if you have a scooter like that, that's gonna be really heavy to push up. See? It's on. Isn't that cool? You don't need much effort. That's it. Pretty simple.